गुड इवनिंग गाइस, वेलकम बैक फॉर अनदर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द टॉपिक मैट्रिसेस एंड लेट्स सी व्हाट्स द क्वेश्चन. व्हाट डज आवर क्वेश्चन से? वी आर गिवन विद थ्री मैट्रिसेस. द फर्स्ट मैट्रिक्स इज ए, द सेकंड मैट्रिक्स इज बी एंड द थर्ड मैट्रिक्स सी. एंड वी हैव टू परफॉर्म सम ऑपरेशंस ऑन ऑल दीज मैट्रिसेस. सो आवर फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन इज दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड ए प्लस बी. द सेकंड थिंग वी हैव टू फाइंड इज बी माइनस सी. एंड फाइनली वी हैव टू वेरीफाई दैट ए प्लस ब्रैकेट बी माइनस सी is equal to a plus b minus c. The last verification part implies that we cannot directly add a to b. First we have to subtract c from b and then add the result to a. Similarly on the right hand side, first we have to add a and b and then subtract c from the result. So let's now move into the question, move into the solution. And first property that you should remember is that when we have to add two matrix, then their corresponding elements are to be added. That means aij plus bij has to be performed for every I comma j. Now let's see the solution. Okay, so we have our A matrix, we have our B matrix, and we have our C matrix. So performing the first operation, that is A plus B, we add the corresponding elements of A and B, that is we add 1 to 3, 2 to minus 1, and similarly all other elements. For example, we can add 1 to 3 and 1 to 2 here. Now let's see the second step. This is a new slide and we have found out our A plus B, that is 4, 1, minus 1, 9, 2, 7, and finally in the third row we have 3, comma minus 1, comma 4. So that is our A plus B. Now let's move to the next part. Our next part is that we have to calculate B minus C, and this is our B matrix, this is our C matrix. So again we have to subtract the corresponding elements only, that is 4 is to be subtracted from 3, 2 is to be subtracted from 2, 1 is to be subtracted from 2, 3 is to be subtracted from 3, 0 is to be subtracted from 4, and similarly all other elements. Now let us see the next step. Okay, so they have just shown the calculation over here. Moving to the next slide, our B minus C is this thing finally. So we get our B minus C. Now let us move to the verification part, that is we have to prove A plus bracket of B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. This thing looks similar. I think this looks like associative property. It is just modified a little bit. There is not much difference, just modified a little bit, and the associative property holds over addition and subtraction in algebra. Let us verify that, does it hold for matrices as well? So let's find the LHS part first. So on LHS we have A plus B minus C. So performing A plus B minus C, we have our A here and we already calculated B minus C, so we directly substitute B minus C over here and find our final answer. Let's simplify this matrix and we get our LHS as this thing, the highlighted part in the red block. Now let us find the RHS. Moving to the next slide, our RHS is that we have to add first A and B and then we have to subtract C from the result. So similarly, we have already calculated A plus B before. We directly substitute it here and we already have C matrix with us. So we subtract the corresponding elements. 7 will be sorry, 2 will be subtracted from 7, 1 will be subtracted from 3, 3 will be subtracted from 4, and similarly all the other elements will be operated on. Now let's find the final answer. So we get something as this thing. We will simplify the matrix and we get our final RHS part as 0, 0, minus 3, 9, minus 1, 5, 2, 1, 1. And we see that LHS is equal to RHS. I kindly request you to move back in the video and find look at the LHS and then look at the RHS, and you will find that LHS is equal to RHS. So that is it. I hope you all got it. Thank you.